Hello everyone, I am Mohammad Minhajul Haq, a PhD student from the University of Texas at Arlington. This is the teaser video of my MITL 2020 full paper, which is Adversarial Domain Adaptation for Cell Segmentation. In this paper, we propose a cell segmentation network utilizing domain adaptation technique with the help of annotated dataset. At first, we propose unsupervised domain adaptation network, then we extend it to the semi-supervised domain adaptation. Here is the complete architecture in which there are three modules. In our experiment, we used two public datasets. And from this table, you can see that our method outperforms two baselines and it becomes very closer to the upper bound. Here is a visualization from our first experiment and this is the conclusion. Thank you and please have a look at our full presentation video.